Hey guys, it's Ray here, and Margaret's wig came a day early, so I'm going to be taking off her old wig and gluing the new one on, and I'm going to be showing you guys how you can re-wig your American Girl doll. So first, you can see Margaret has her hair up in this extremely sassy and horrible looking bun, and I have a towel draped over her, even though the clothes she has on don't really matter. And here is her wig. It is a lightish color brown. It's kind of difficult to tell on camera, but it's a great color, and I got it from, what's it called? I think the shop was called Bava's International or something. It's a seller on eBay, and I got it for a great price, so I'm gonna show you guys what you need. You're gonna need some non-acetone nail polish remover. And you have to make sure it's non-acetone, because if it has acetone in it, then it will damage their skin. So I've been told, and this works great because I used it when I did Cali. I'm going to be using Eileen's original tacky glue, because that's what everyone else uses. So I got this giant bottle. I also have some Q-tips to use, dip in the nail polish remover to loosen the glue. I also have this spoon to get in and get under the wig, and I have a paintbrush that I'm going to be using to brush the glue onto her head. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Before we begin, of course, I have a
warning
for you guys. If you're going to be re-wigging your doll, whether you're making a boy doll or just a custom, ask your parents' permission, because obviously you're ripping their hair off, you know? So just make sure it's all okay with your parents before you start. So yeah.
Okay, so I'm at my kitchen counter, if you guys couldn't tell, and I'm gonna take a little thing off this. I'm gonna, such a strong smell. Dip. I'm just going to keep recovering this just so it doesn't spill all over the place. So I'm going to take this and just kind of go in here, kind of pulling the wig back, even though this is a newer doll. She's from 2011, so I don't know how, I don't know how the wig's going to come off, to be honest. It seems to be loosening though. Can tell, but it's already loosening quite a bit. Oh, I forgot I was gonna grab my iPod, and I was gonna kind of time myself. There is a fruit fly. Almost killed it. Loosening. Leg glue. Oh, here comes my dog. Kila, what are you doing? I'm ripping a doll's wig off. Poodle. So you're just gonna want to keep taking your Q-tip or your cotton ball, or whatever you're using, and just keep pressing it there, and then grab your spoon, and start pushing the wig back, and kind of go like this. You get some leverage. I have a feeling I'm gonna ruin this wig. Sigh. Ow! That was pathetic. And obviously the non-acetone nail polish remover will not hurt your dolly's skin. That's why you gotta get non-acetone, so you don't hurt their skin. Margaret's probably just in here like, oh, woe is me, I'm getting my hair ripped off. Okay, so I'm actually going to stop this here and come back to you when I have a little bit more of the wig ripped off. Okay guys, so Mom's stealing my thunder and is ripping off Margaret's wig. Go Mom, go Mom. She really wanted to. She's like standing here after I stopped the filling, and she's like, can I try? I'm like, sure, go ahead Mom, go ahead and try. And Mom's doing a lot better than I am, so, woo! Mom's not even using the nail polish remover, she just like ripped the wig off. Like a psycho person.
Well, you were being so gentle, it's like you just gotta kind of get in there and
rip it off!
Can you see her?
Yes, you can see her. I would just adjust her.
This side's really stuck.
Margaret's like, how low is... Woo! Rip it off! Ooh! Oh, look at that! I want the pleasure of, like, ripping it off all the way, though. Can I try and rip a little? Okay,
in a minute. Looks like there's a lot of glue, like, right on the top of her head
like,
here.
She's a 2011 doll, and Mom's like, oh, maybe they'll be made cheaply, and they'll be even less glue on her, like, compared to Kelly.
You know, she's gonna look really funny when she's all done, because she's gonna kind of look like an old man that has a bald hair with just these wispy hairs.
Oh my gosh.
Well, look.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, Lord in heaven.
I know, poor Margaret.
Margaret's embarrassed now, and you're doing it to her on camera too, Mom.
Sorry, Margaret.
Oh, guys, and Mom's using the other end of the spoon, not the...
I think it's easier, because you, like, can grab the spoon better than you can the handle.
I want to rip it off. Can I try ripping the lid off?
Okay, it's almost off.
Next.
See,
oh, my gosh.
Right on the top
there
of your
is.
Head, but if you keep going around the back, looks like a little sumo wrestler.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, let's just keep ripping. Oh, poor Margaret. Oh, Mom's adjusting the camera. Yeah.
Trying to, like, if you put your hand over her face, it's not the nicest angle for her to look at your palm, but it's easier to...
Oh, we're still ripping.
Grab a hold.
That looks so...
Old man hair.
Weird. Yes. Ah, do you guys see this? Oh, that was a weird noise. Oh!
Oh! Going.
You know, you're saying the exact same things you said when we were taking Callie's wig off. Heave-ho! Come on!
One final pull.
Ready? One, two, three! Oh, that was pathetic. One, two, three! Come on, Margaret! Woo! Yay! Oh, did we kill the
mic? Totally killed.
Totally. Oh, poor Margaret! Guys, she looks so weird! Oh, can we just rip these off? Yep. I feel so successful, but I didn't time myself this time, but I'm surprised it did come off as easy as it did. I was expecting more issues.
Okay, so now that Margaret's wig is off, I'm going to take the tacky glue and put some on, so you guys can see it, on this paper plate. It's oozing out very slowly.
Probably enough to start.
Okay, I think that's good. And I have a paint brush here so I can paint her scalp. Move it up here. Okay, so my mom is also gonna be helping. Oh, you're gonna hold her for me?
Or do you want me to paint the glue on it? It's up to you.
I wanna paint it. Okay. Oh, and this is her wig too. It's like a light brown color. It's really nice. Okay, so we're just gonna paint.
Did you get all the long hairs off?
Yes, I did. I think I did. Okay, well, we're just gonna paint it on.
Can you see it? Yeah. And I am doing this because this is what Alexis from 80 Smiles did when she made her boy doll, Will. She just painted it on, and I was like, that's smart. So we're gonna paint your head, Margaret.
Is that how thick she put it on?
No, she did a lot thicker than that.
I know, I wouldn't go much thicker, because what I'm afraid of is it bleeding through the wig.
Okay, well, my camera battery's flashing at me, of course, so I'm going to finish painting the scalp and then put her wig on.
Okay, so we have Margaret's entire head covered in a thin layer of the glue, and my mom is going to assist me. I think it'd be better if you had somebody to help you, just because, you know, someone can hold the doll really firmly while you put the wig on. So we're going to go from however my mom's going to do this. And we're trying not to get glue in her.
Put this in between your. There you go.
Okay.
Can you go down a little bit more?
There.
Okay. Okay.
The moment of truth.
Let's do this, Margaret.
Okay.
Got her nice and tight. Easy does it. This is our first time actually gluing it.
Okay.
Gluing a wig on. Oh boy, her wig is very hard to put on. A little farther. A little farther. Oh, this is difficult.
I gotta wipe my fingers because I got glue on my hands.
Okay, her wig needs to come forward more.
I know.
I'll hold it in the back. We seem like a couple of idiots doing this, but it is very, very tight wig. Oh my goodness gracious.
The glue is on.
It's okay, we can clean it off when it dries. Alright, you're hurting my hand.
Is that far enough forward?
Did we get it in the back okay? We're just pulling it down in the back. And my battery's flashing at me, so. Okay, let's show the people really quick. There's her wig, kind of. Okay, we're gonna fix it. And hopefully my battery won't die.
Okay, so my battery keeps flashing at me, and by flashing I mean it's dying, so I'm going to try and make this quick. We got her wig placed very nicely on her head, and it fits great. It is very snug. We're like sitting there yanking on it to get it on. It's best to go from the back, as my mom said, if you guys didn't hear her. So... And yeah, we lined it up with like where all those little short hairs were that she had.
Wrap your hands over the wig as you're pulling it on so the hair doesn't hit on the glue.
Yep. And the thing I really think is cool about this wig, it's nice, is it like looks like a scalp. You can part it anywhere. So, Margaret has brown hair now. And yeah, so that's how to rewig your doll. I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys. I might do a bit quick little clip at the end style of me styling her hair. But yeah, thanks for watching. Say bye, Mom.
Bye.
And yeah, so, bye.